Yes.
Well, David, I guess I really don't need to tell you that drugs can ruin your life, leaving you a physical, emotional, and spiritual wreck. And I don't suppose that I have to tell you that you can receive up to 5 years in prison, according to the latest federal sentencing guidelines. And I know because I read that in Outlaw Biker magazine.